In an address to the UN Human Rights Council, U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton speaks of ways to achieve government reform, saying that the extremist notion of violence and conflict being necessary for change has been discredited through the successes seen in peaceful pro-democracy protests.